The paint finish, it's beautiful, very lustrous, and it's complemented very beautifully by jewel-like touches. Down here, just take a look. It's these burnished copper air intakes. For me, they're a mix of high-end jewelry or luxury luggage, as they are these functionality of an air intake. I guess on the Velar, they're both. And take a look at these. It's pure function reimagined. They're flush, but of course functional the minute they come out. There's less drag, they're more economic, and they're so easy to operate. I guess you could say it's just so Bond. Now, I understand that the door handles have been tested to break through 1/8 of an inch of sheet ice. Not a problem here, but worth knowing. I love the large wheels, 21 inch, but I also believe 22 are an option. Very cool. Okay, the outside is beautiful, very exciting, but I understand on the inside there may be some surprises in store. Let's take a look.